numbers don't seem equal. The Richard was ready outside the court to drink the press. I'll bring the toothbrush into the pajamas. He really is.
Of course.
Brilliant. He definitely thinks he's going to get off. I'm also wondering if he's going to show those again. Richard may have seen.
Cole!
Can Isaac please stop?
Confidence and trust in his organization. But the judge had already made it clear that she wouldn't be passing on the name of the tipster to the attorney. So the whole thing is this one would be pointless. Of course, the judge wasn't. Like, even if that attorney got it, and the client asked, but the attorney's going to be like, no. But he got quite lightly in the end. The judge noted that Richard had good intentions, but he liked the understanding of the process. He was fined just $30 in order to study the laws and anonymous tips, and then returned to court with an essay and hoping to be at school. If a judge asked me to write an essay on something, or like some crime I've done, I'd be like, what the? Find me! I'll do a night in prison. It'll be an experience. There's so many writing out of there.